guys?
Yeah.
We are in the desert, just like I...
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready.
I'm in there already. I hit enter.
Let me see, do I see you?
Me too! Oh god.
Yep.
Oh, that's right, we'll appear wherever... Sorry.
Alright, here we go.
Yep, I'm in.
I'm in too, but I guess we're going to appear wherever we appear, I guess.
Yeah, we'll be scattered.
I'm in a wasteland with... Is that Bunny?
Yeah.
Alright.
You want to hit crouch and stay undetected.
And immediately bring up map, hit M for map, and you'll see that there's a it'll... On the right, bottom right, it says send invite.
All right, we're... Oh.
And those are so that you can send friend requests. And you'll want to make sure and send a friend request to everybody, because that'll allow us to track each other.
Everyone be my friends.
Yep. All right.
And... I wish we could, have a F5 mode like in Minecraft.
Yep. All right, and basically up... top where it says my friends, if you highlight and click track friend, what that'll do is that'll down on your directional bar down below, that gives you your north, south, east, and west. You can only track one friend at a time.
All right, well,
so...
I'm gonna track you, Doula. Bunny,
okay.
Do we want to head that way?
Yep, we'll do that.
Of course.
All right, Hawkeye, I'm gonna set the one I'm tracking.
Yeah,
maybe once we gather together, somebody can do an intro. I don't mind. I mean, anybody really.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm kind of in a wasteland kind of situation here too.
Same here.
All right. Let's see.
And this is the regular map, the Navizgani or whatever it's called.
I'm in the middle of like nowhere.
All right. Well, should I be the rally point and just?
Yeah,
I'm
heading towards you.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing too, Doula.
All right. Well, then what I'm going to do is, because I'm here with a car and a few odds and ends and things, and I'm just going to see about managing to put together a bow and some arrows and stuff, and I'll just hang tight.
You
want to
stay crouched?
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Stay crouched, honey.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely stay low.
I mean, you can go ahead and stand up if you want to, but when they come after you, I'm running.
Oh, good. I found a box with three bones. That's...
Oh, nice. What do they say in the zombie apocalypse? You don't have to be the fastest person. You just got to trip the person next to you.
There you go. Yep. Man, I'm having a heck of a time finding a rock. Holy crap.
I have no problem finding rocks. I'm right next to that dump where all the dogs are, and I'm not going over there.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't mess with the doggies. The doggies are not your friend. I hear something.
I'm punching, trying to get sticks.
Ugh, finally a rock. Jeez.
I'm just running towards Hawkeye and some zombie just exploded beside me. Ugh.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Don't run. Crouch down and crawl there.
Yeah, they've changed the game, and it is really high intensity. We've got it set on the easiest level and the lowest zombie spawns, but the simple fact is it's still brutal.
Oh, man. I tried to play single player the other night, right? Oh.
Okay. Just basically sitting by this car here so that you guys can find me. And.
Yep, I'm still heading your direction.
In the meantime, I'm just, gathering sticks and rock.
Zombies. They...
Really?
They haven't seen me yet.
What a surprise.
They haven't seen me yet.
What a shock. Who'd have thought there'd be zombies?
Yeah,
just
yeah.
Just make sure everybody edit my little screams like a... I'm sure I'll be screaming like a little girl early. Waking up everybody in my house.
Yeah, 11:24 in the morning already. Holy key wrap. Oh, if I could just find a nest. I've got a bow and five arrows. And I just thought, oh, it's a nest. Please have feathers. Yay, no empty nest syndrome there. We even got three eggs out of that deal. That's good. All right. time to get some arrows going.
Got a brass trophy. I'm number one.
You're number one in my book. Absolutely.
Ooh, I got a small engine. That's to that route.
Ooh, for the auger.
Yeah.
That's it. Yeah. I win. I win the game. I got the trophy, right?
Yeah. And of course, those are broken down into. And oh no, we got a bunny rabbit over here, which is bad because it will attract every zombie in the neighborhood. And I'm trying not to wander far from my original point here. I'm trying to stay within 100 yards of where I stand, so you know you guys can get to me. Oh, a little bit of trash.
Oh, we got a building here in the wasteland. One that's intact, I should specify.
Sometimes
oh, really?
You can find... Yeah, that's unusual.
That's unusual. Usually they're busted up and busted down.
Do we want to meet up here?
That's what I was going to say, is that might be a good place for us to... And make a stand, you know?
All right, well...
What do you think, guys?
Head out this way, then.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, all right, because
sounds good to me too.
I've got a lot of zombies inbound on my position, and I'd just as soon get the hell out of here, that's for sure.
I will wait until you guys show up so we can clear it all together. All
right, then I am going to switch
whoa,
to tracking Freak Bird. Here we go, track friend. All right, which way are you?
All right, guys,
that
I
way.
Got a cooking
good.
Pot.
Good, it's away from the zombies. I like away from the zombies.
Yeah,
it's my favorite.
I got cooking.
Oh,
pot.
I hear him.
I got a cooking pot, guys.
Excellent.
Good.
Just about got enough grass to make some pants. That's probably new since you played.
Been
Mike,
spotted.
You can use the grass fibers to make grass fiber pants.
Oh, that's awesome! I will start collecting grass.
All right. Ooh, backpack with. With a can of tuna and a pistol receiver. It's not a whole pistol, but by golly, it's a start on one.
Stay crouched.
Why can't I loot these zombies?
And every time you... oh, look, she got an axe. Every time you knock down a tree, it causes a lot of noise as well, so be careful.
Okay. There's the drop. It's over there, too far away. Long way away.
All right, I'm on my way to you, Mike.
Yep.
Let's see here. I may have enough plant fiber to make myself some drawers. Anything here?
Guys, I have an extra sleeping bag, too.
Sweet. All right.
That's
yay,
why the
pants.
Tents are great to find. Oh. Hi.
Good night, gorgeous.
How you doing?
who, me?
No, me. No, me.
Phew, goodness, I found someone.
I found a lot of stuff here.
All right. Well, at least I managed to make myself a pair of pants.
I don't know if I checked that dead body in there.
I'll check him.
All right.
Oh, you did.
All right. Yep. Yeah, I think I got everything. You want to...
So the day cycle for the server is set on 40 minutes.
Okay.
And our night is 30%, I believe. It's the standard. So, about 9 o'clock at night or something like that, time starts ticking by fast, goes by faster, which
what,
is a good thing.
What was
thing.
The night again? What, 30% or 20%?
Like 35%.
Okay. I'm sorry, my kid just came in here. She had a, she popped a tooth out.
Oh, wow. There you
oh,
go.
Wow.
Sounds like a visit from Tooth Fairy's in order.
Yeah. I'll be up all night, so...
Coming upon the river.
I think we need to head towards their direction, Possum.
Yeah, if you set your track to track Mike,
okay.
we're all headed in that direction. Finally, some cotton. I haven't come across a single cotton plant up till now. Thing. And hooray, a nest.
haven't seen a single nest. I've got very few rocks, too.
And, of course, the nest was empty. Darn it. Oh, well.
You coming, Possum?
I'm coming.
What an apt name for a zombie game. Just lay down, play Possum.
Possum, there's two bones in this trash heap if you need them for a weapon.
Ooh, grab them.
Yeah, the bones.
Okay. Yep.
The bones are a really good beginning weapon because they don't take any wear, so you can use them forever. And now they were doing 7 points of damage, which is really respectable, but I think they might have nerfed them down to 3.5. You'll have to look and see. You just hover over it, and it'll give you the info. Entity damage.
It's, let's see, I've got 3.5.
3.5, yeah. And that's what it does for freedom. They nerfed him in 11.2 down to 3.5.
Well, my barbed club broke. It wasn't very well put together.
Now, the next question is how far it is to Mike from here. What I'll do is, once I get up, I've got the tool store on my map. I'll drop a waypoint marker on it. Because I don't go anywhere near this a town. It's all like browns and buildings. It's not houses, so it's
that
all...
might be where we're at. I see like other buildings nearby.
Oh, okay.
Like in the dusty, like fog area.
Well, basically the tool shop here is like the place. It's gonna have frames of all different sorts for construction. It's probably going to have axes and picks. And
all right, well then let's head over to you then, and we'll just set. Is it big enough to house all of us?
Yeah, it'll. It's well. First of all, it should have a ladder up to the roof, which is a good defensible position.
Good.
And secondly, all of us together, we should be able to hold our own as long as we you know get it sealed up well.
All right.
And it should have the materials in it to seal it up. You're going to want to make sure you have materials to make several axes until we actually find an axe to break open the crates. We'll be using stone axes and egg pick.
I found a fire axe.
Ah, sweet. That's exactly the thing.
All right, so we're heading towards you.
All right.
I don't know how she saw me.
Okay, but I was wrong. It is not a tool store. It is a bookstore, which is even better.
Yeah, I think we're at, like, a factory or something.
Yep, it is a Barnes & Noble bookstore, which is very good. You could be able to get just about everybody, all the basic recipes here.
Nice.
Oh, I got coffee beans! That's it. I won the game.
Yep, I agree. It's awesome. You make coffee, and what it does is when you drink it, For 3 minutes, it renews your stamina at a constant pace, which is pretty awesome. But yeah, the nice thing about this bookstore is it's out far enough from this little town that we shouldn't have to worry about, you know, the town being a zombie hotspot, getting us all kinds of trouble here. So, all right, and there's even a good spot with the window here for me to break in without us having to bust through
Possum and I might
iron
to...
doors.
We might have to run. We may be a good ways away from you guys.
All right. Well, I'm now at the bookstore, and I'm in a window panel out to get in. There we go.
Let's run.
Yeah, we're at a factory. I'm looking at smokestacks and stuff. Bunny, you yell if you see me walking right into something, because I'm blind as a bat.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll yell.
Uh-oh.
There is a crawler. There's a crawler just up there.
I'm frozen. That's a perfect time for my game to crash.
Yeah. Oh, no.
I'm logging back in.
Oh, no.
Fire axe, perfect.
Don't say it like that.
That means I'm here by myself!
Hold on, I'm coming back.
I'm here. I haven't gone anywhere.
Possum, grab these oil drums. They could be useful. I'll get them
will.
Alright, so how do I connect to the server that I've already connected to?
It's the information that's in those boxes, and
nope.
It's not.
Game crashed. Darn it. Hold on. Man. If I added you guys as friends, shouldn't I be able to go to, like, friends and see where you guys... Of course, that didn't work either. Alright, never mind. I've got it typed out.
Alright, well, what I'm doing is I'm going through the bookcases here, and, you know, I'm processing one of each book, but any other books that I've already had processed one, I'm leaving them right in the bookcases so that all you got to do is... I'm looking for the Forge and the Leather book. They're the two most important ones. And I have no idea why there are no zombies here, but yeah, and it's likely gonna start you off in a totally new spot. Or did
nope,
it bring
I'm
you
back.
Back where you were?
I'm looking at
okay,
Bunny.
Make
you want
sure,
to crouch?
Make sure that you didn't drop your backpack.
Yeah.
We're not. You standing up for me?
Stop! I'm crouched. I can
okay,
see.
Okay, good.
Now I'm sensed.
Oh, now I'm hunted. Oh crap! Let's roll.
When I start, we start getting closer to you, we're going to probably crouch, but we are really far away.
All right, so we're on the road. Dula, I don't know where you're at.
I'm at the bookstore, so like
once,
I say,
once I'm not hunted anymore, I'll bring up the thing and try to navigate back to you.
Yeah. But finding it, you know, it would have been awesome if this was a tool store, but finding the bookstore is even better in its own way because it means we can make sure that the majority of us have all the good recipes. Like I say, I'm just going around any book that I can learn, even all copies, you know, right in the bookshelves, because if I start to carry them around, basically I'm just going to fill up my inventory, and it's going to be complicated to get them into your guys' hands once you do get here, so.
Have y'all been in a burnt-out area yet?
No, I have not found a burnt-out area
well,
yet,
it's
but
pretty...
I...
Right, somebody's hurt.
God, I'm on fire.
On fire?
How did you get on fire?
I was just...
To the vent area.
How are you on fire?
All right, let's hold up here for a second.
If you are in a burnt out area, there are embers, and if you end up on the embers, you can catch on fire. And if you have water, drink your water, and it'll.
I've been to one of these biomes before.
All right, we gotta go this way, Bunny.
Make sure, and. Well, we'll be able to find it again on your map, but those burnt out areas are actually areas where we'll be able to get coal.
Oh, good. We need those.
There, yeah, because basically the fire patches, the charcoal patches there can be mined for charcoal. Basically, once you guys get here to hold up for the night, usually the bathroom is the place to do it, but I've got a feeling that, yeah, the bathroom's locked here. Darn it. That's not good.
Yeah, that was my problem playing in single player, man. Door locks didn't exist the last time I played. I had to keep running from house to house, and eventually I just died because I couldn't get into any place.
Okay, there are zombies with glowing eyes.
Yeah, those are the burn victims, aren't they?
Yeah.
The burn victim zombies.
I was going to say they were struck by lightning like in Minecraft, but never mind.
Alright. Well... I'm going to see if I can get, there's two doors here. One goes to the bathroom, which is of course going to be our water source. And, the other one goes into an office, which often has an actual working pistol. But there are, oh Lord, there are so many zombies outside this. One, two, three, four, five. I can see five of them just looking out the window. I was coming to the window that I came in through. You know, if I could see anybody yet. Oh, man.
Now,
sometimes from the... And it's like... Five. they are about to get really active, guys. Like, really
soon. That's what I was asking. You end up, like, turning them down so they don't run at night?
No, there's no way to do that.
In single player, there was. Like, you could force it to not have them run so fast at nighttime.
Well, nope. On the server, there was not the option. There was the option of either having the zombies simply not exist, or having the zombies be aggressive.
Oh, so that means we have double time it.
Yeah.
That's why I'm running.
You may want to look for some place to hole up for the night, because
there ain't no place.
Right at this point, there are at least a half a dozen zombies to the store. Now I've got, let me see how many arrows I've got here. I think I can manage to make a few more arrows, and I might be able to get mighty, mighty brave and mighty, mighty, and,
let's wait till we get there.
And clear them.
I'm on your six, bunny.
Awesome, are you still out there?
You can hold shift while you're crouching. It'll make you crawl a little faster.
I'm still here. I'm just in the forest biome now. I'm sort of found the road, and I'm just tracking the Lakaba.
Okay, I'm right ahead of you. There's a lake coming up. I might have to dig in if it gets any darker.
Alright. I found a house in a barn.
There's something over here towards our left. I'm moving around it.
If you could find structure, that'd be better.
We ain't got no structures out here. There's nothing but, like, broken stuff. We're either going to make it or not.
Well, basically, what's happening is, as they very casually pass this open window, I'm doing hedge from a concealed position.
Nice.
And I'm slowly but surely getting...
Are you holding shift back there, buddy? Oh, crap, we're hunted again.
Now, if you have a stone in your hot, get to that stone. You can left-click to throw that rock at zombies.
Oh, really? Okay.
That's very
crap,
important.
It means I gotta put a... Oh, no, it's getting dark.
Trying to remove it as many of them as I can before anybody gets... They're actually starting to move away for some reason.
They probably say, hear me.
One of you guys may be getting
close.
Meat. Yeah, there are a couple of deer running around here, and they may be wandering off to go after the deer. But what I did is, if you're facing the front... Okay, I think I just heard somebody sigh like low...
That was me.
That's it.
I think I'm
okay,
here.
Front of the store, facing the store, it'll be your right. There's a window broken out. You got to hop up in that window and come through it. Right there. Oh, there they are on you. All right, they're running now. The zombies just went active. Oh crap! Oh man! Guys, through the window.
I'm gonna go in this building because they're
on you.
They don't.
Lordy,
yep,
Lordy.
This sucks.
They don't know I'm here yet.
So. Oh, it's you. Get in here, boss. Go, go, go. They're gonna start trying to bust down the door. Get your bow ready, or they're gonna try to come through the window. That's the beauty about can't crouch. Okay. There is no place to take shelter in here, plain and period. So they're gonna start smashing on the doors, and
basically. How do I use my med kit, my patch?
Oh, Lord. Oh.
Never mind.
They are in here, honest, and it is bad.
Uh-oh. Oh.
They just turned on somebody. Oh, man. I've killed it. I'm killing them, as many of them as I can. And they just busted out. They sent somebody out there.
It's 7:30 already. That's
been nice
walking around with you, Bunny. You're about to die.
Yeah, I think so. Although I'm under tick, I just keep going as long as you can.
Yeah, I'm still in an under infected state, and I've managed to stealth kill several of these.
Oh, I so found it's, the first area.
Safe inside the building. Right, if so, anybody can make it in here.
So don't step on the glowing embers, huh?
Yeah, try not to step on the glowing embers. Basically, what happened is a deer ran by after they killed her, unfortunately. They basically busted out her and took off after the deer. But he's close. Now is likely the time to get here.
Oh, I'm at this burnout area. I'll be a few minutes.
I'm holed up in a house up in the attic.